Now we
have... Willow. What's your gift?
Who's asking?
Us.
Well,
What are you doing?
They were just asking about the family.
Mirabel didn't get one.
Mirabel! Delivery! I gave you the special since you're the only Madrigal kid with no gift. I call it the not special special since, you have no gift.
Thanks.
This present will self-destruct if you don't take it in 3, 2, 1. You know what? You don't have to worry about me.
I'm not fine. I'm not fine.
Dolores, hey, you know, out of all my older cousins, don't me that cousin. Worry about what you talked about, maybe I should know.
About Mariano's proposal to Isabella. Dolores, do we have a date?
He wants 5 babies. Tonight.
Wonderful. Such a fine young man.
La familia Madrigal!
Luisa, we just stopped. Obviously worried about something. Luisa, if you know what's hurting the magic and it gets worse because you won't tell me what's wrong.
Nothing's wrong!
Wow, sorry, that snuck out there. What I meant was...
Nothing's wrong!
Oh, hello.
Tonight, we can't have any more problems. And whatever you're doing, stop doing it.
We need to get ready for the Guzmans.
I just want to know if it was generally positive or, like, less positive.
Felix!
Hey. Madrigals together will be so good for the Encanto.
Yes.
Then let's hope tonight is not a horrible disaster.
Do a perfect night. Salud!
Salud!
Avocado?
Guacamole! Guacamole!
Camilo, fix your face.
Water.
Earth. Fire. Air. Long ago, the 4 nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
What is happening? The man found Luna's vision. She's in it. She's gonna destroy the magic and now we're all doomed!
Bye.
What? No! Hold on! Wait! Ow! Why did you take the vision? What does it mean? Is it why you came back, or... Yo, Bruno!
Knock on wood.
You were never supposed to see that vision. No one was. A little salt.
Sugar? Sana.
Wait. Have you been in here, patching the cracks?
Oh, that? No. I'm too scared to go near those things. All the patching's done by Hernando.
Who is Hernando?
I'm Hernando, and I'm scared of nothing.
It's actually me. I used to say my real gift was acting.
I'm Jorge. I made the sparkle.
How long have you been back here? You never left.
Well, I left my tower, which was, you know, a lot of stairs, and in here, eh? Kitchen adjacent. Ooh. Plus, free entertainment.
Telenovelas. That love could never be.
I don't understand.
Well, because she's his aunt and she has amnesia, so she can't remember that she's his aunt. It's like a very forbidden kind
of... I don't understand why you left but didn't leave.
Like I said, free food and everything. Yeah, you guys love the free food, don't you?
Well, anyway, I think you should go because I don't really have a good reason. But if I did, you'd be like, I should go because that's a good reason. But my guess, the family, the Encanto, the fate of the miracle itself, oh, it's all going to come down to you. Well, maybe I'm wrong. You know, it's a mystery. That's why this vision is...
If I see something that you don't like, you're gonna be all, Bruno makes bad things happen. Oh, he's creepy in his vision, my goldfish.
I think you make bad things happen.
Mirabel! Mirabel!
Mirabel!
Oh, I think we're running out of time here. You're exactly what this family needs. You just have to see it. By yourself, after I leave.
What? You're not coming?
It was your vision, Mirabel, not mine.
You're afraid of Willow will see you.
Yep, I mean, yes, that too. Hey, after you save the miracle, come visit.
After I save the miracle, I'm bringing...
Knock, 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 knock on wood.
I'm saving the miracle!
You have to...
Stop, Mirabel!
Sorry. I didn't want to hurt us. I just wanted...
Stop, Mirabel!
And the Oscar goes to... Mimi, you were right.
Gave her a vision! It was me! I was like, go! And she was like, she only wanted to help. I don't care what you think of me.
Ooh, we gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah, there's a lot to say about Bruno. I'll start, okay. Pep, I'm sorry about your waiting. Didn't mean to be upsetting. That wasn't a prophecy. I could just see you were sweating. And I wanted you to know that your bro loves you so. Let it in, let it out, let it rain, let it snow, let it go.
That's why I'm always saying, bro.
Stars don't shine, they
pop. Hey, Mariano, why so blue?
I just have so much love inside.
Too bad.